They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Breaks away. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Breaks another tackle. And that'll close the gap.
What a good job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He decides to pull a down and run. When you recognize it's man-to-man defense, nobody's looking at the quarterback. Do not be afraid of taking off. He did that time and gets the touchdown.
Redskins ready for action. He's got a chance to return this one. And Brian Aratko brings him down.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Ohio! Ohio!
They come to the line, and it's first down. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he'll try it left. And that's a gain of 9.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second and 1. Staying on the ground. Running to his right. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the game. And that is important to give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. It's a throw all the way. Inhales the pass.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
This play set up by the long gainer. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. That's a gain of 7.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
Second down, 3 for the first. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And here he goes. That'll stop the play right there.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. High formation and a handoff.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
There's a signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown.
If you're a quarterback in the NFL now, when you break the pocket and you're looking to throw it, nobody's open, you cannot be afraid to run. My man is not afraid to run, that's for sure. What a good job. Scrambles for the touchdown.
And following the extra point, the Seahawks are leading by 7. The Redskins ready to return the kick. First down here. Middle. Tackle down at the 22.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
That leads us to second down. Going across the middle, the quarterback throws it on the mark.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. First down following the long play. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. No room to complete that one.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Second down after the incompletion. Muscles through the defender. After a 5-yard game.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Third down following the run. Steps back to throw. Looking across the middle. That's an interception. Spins away from the hit. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Lynch goes to the left. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Second down here. They'll run it with him again. He's headed right. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. He's looking long. Clutch catch. Touchdown, Seattle.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer's more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They pad their lead with that touchdown.
Extra point is good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. The Redskins ready to take over the football. These DBs will not back off. First down on the way. He'll throw it over the middle. That ball is going the other way. Not giving up another inch.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
First down coming up. They'll run it off the toss. searching for space to the right. Touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
Well, there's an old saying in the NFL, you know how many points you need? And the answer is more. So no matter what the lead is, keep trying to score. Nice job by the offense getting that extra touchdown.
And the point after is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Got a wide open alley. Redskins in for the score.
It's always a risk when you take it out of the end zone on a kick return. But how about this? This time the coach is yelling, don't. He takes off and he says, yes. What a play by the returner. Takes it all the way back for a touchdown.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. The tackle is made. The Seahawks get ready to start their drive. The defense is showing blitz here, something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. Go run it. Here's the handoff. Has some space to work with.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
They feed him the ball again. Good piece of tackling.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. It is, without question, one of the most glorious sights as far as NFL stadiums go, CenturyLink Field here in Seattle, Washington. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Now looking at third down. Dropping back to throw. The quarterback throws to the right. He's wide open for the grab. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Flex row!
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Ohio!
Second down. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Launching it deep. The pass and it's broken up incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them, and knock that football down. What a play.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Third and 12.
And he wants to throw it across the middle. That catch gives them a first down.
Shoved to the sideline.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. They're going back up top, trying to work the middle of the field. What a catch. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
The point after is good. The Redskins ready to return the kick. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
It's now second down.
The quarterback throws the pass. A takeaway. Nice tackle.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They face first down.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
Gets past the first wave.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about. Making big plays. And when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
First down here.
Down the field. The pass fails to find the mark.
Good job of getting open deep down the field. The quarterback cannot make the throw.
Second down coming up. Go! Getting away from the pressure. And they bring him down at the 36-yard line. Third down.
Easy, easy, kill, kill.
Scanning the field, running away from the pressure. He's in the clear. The ball is jarred loose.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it